verse. Well, I'm clever when I put together every verse. My thoughts are sporadic. I act like I'm an addict. I brag like I'm addicted to smack like I'm Kim Mathers. But I don't wanna go forth and back in constant battles.
Y'all don't really worry like, here comes the, here comes the, here comes the, y'all don't really worry like, here comes the, here comes the, y'all don't. said so. I keep big bills up in my hood on the 30 like Bledsoe. I got no twist in my head, but I'm still dreadful. And I got plenty of bread, so I go to bed full. I'm in it to win it, to win it, I'm all in. I might call you my cousin, I'm blood, but we ain't kidding. You think you're jumping, then you must think you're dead. And the dirty, I'm the type of man that might go from the bench. That's why I'm so nice, friends, kick the door off the hinge. Take the door off your bench, pop up my phone with your friends. Man, please, this shit ain't cynical, man, no simple.
I'm so crazy. What do you say? watching it flying. She gotta say please.
Say please.
And I know they really wish we would fall. Do we fall on the big bed? We'll finish it for me.
Haters looking salty, easy on the sodium. You should plan to lose if you think thinking about folding. Even with a joystick, it's still no petroleum can stop me.
Oh! you know, how well the defense played. And, you know, we challenged these guys all week to be the more physical team, and they were on both sides of the ball. Felt like we came out, ran the ball real well, and the defense played lights out.
Y'all were real aggressive on the first drive, four on fourth down.
Fade the field goal. Fade the punt. And, you know, we were throwing everything at them. We ran a hook and ladder on the first play, but we didn't complete it. But it was there. We weren't going to leave anything left. So we were going to try to use it all.
All right, hold on. That was a great one. All right. After every game, we say, you know, that was a great one.
Super pizza on Thursday. Woo! But hey, can't say enough. You know, we talk about locker room. You know, people can take a lot of things from you. They can never take this moment. All right, they can never take this moment. There's not another staff. There's not another group of football players that work as hard as you guys. Right. You embrace the grind, and now you got a reward. Proud of you, proud of you.
I'm speechless. Hey, it's been a long time coming, man. And I want you to feel it with every fiber of you being, man. Because you earned it. You outwork everybody in this state to get here. And that's what it takes to win one, and you get it.
I said the other day that I smelled the shutout. This win happened during the summer. There ain't nobody that goes through what y'all go through. Nobody. Proud of you. Proud of you guys.
Thank you. Back years ago, he won his first game against these sapsuckers. I did something out of doing it.
You ain't lying.
Opportunity, and that's all we ask. And you're with us each and every step. Some of them was hard, but you was there each and every time. Oh, victory in Jesus, my Savior forever. He sought me and he bought me with his redeeming blood. He loved me ere I knew him, and all my love is due him. He plunged me to the victory beneath the crimson flood. And all God's people said, amen.
Hey, Coach Wall, do a complicated one.
All day, all Tuesday.
it's all been worth it. All that work.
Yes,
it's all been worth it.
Yes,
we put in the work. We got the prize.
Yes, sir.
Feels good.
Yeah.
Proud of you, boy.
Yes, it was. Yes, it was.
Love you, girl.
Got it, man. Just more
green lights. Congratulations, man. They are one of the best I've ever seen. That was proud of you, man.
Of a fog right now, but it's a great feeling. These guys have worked so hard to be here. Being in the semifinals, this was the fifth straight year in the semifinals, and we had lost four in a row. Just to get here, these guys were excited, but it was, you know, a different deal when you come away with a W.
Coach, you've been saying all year, one more week. Now you got one more week, and you won it. What are you going to do next week?
We got one more year now. All right, we got one more year. We got to get it again. It's a great feeling, and the bad thing about it is you want this feeling again, and we'll take it.
It's not about me.
It's not about me, baby.
It's not about me.
It's not about me.
It's not about me.
It's not about me.